To commemorate the founding of New Orleans in 1718, WYES presents this tricentennial moment in celebration of our city's past and present.
The second governor of Spanish Louisiana was an Irishman, Alexander O'Reilly, one of the Emerald Isle's wild geese. O'Reilly left Ireland with his family for Spain to escape British anti-Catholic penal laws. He joined the Spanish army as a cadet in the Hibernian Regiment and advanced through the ranks, becoming recognized as a great military strategist. In 1768, French Creole colonists expelled Antonio Ulloa, the first Spanish governor of Louisiana. O'Reilly was sent to Louisiana to reestablish control of the colony for King Charles III of Spain. He sailed from Havana with a fleet of ships and more than 2,000 troops. Reaching New Orleans in the summer of 1769, O'Reilly arrested and executed the leaders of the rebellion, an act which earned him the epithet Bloody O'Reilly. Appointed governor of Louisiana by the king, O'Reilly established the Cabildo as the municipal government, substituting Castilian for French law. An able administrator, he reduced political corruption, stabilized the food supply, and improved public safety. After a year, when public order was restored, O'Reilly returned to Spain, where he died in 1794.
WYS's New Orleans Tricentennial Moments are brought to you by the Miro Foundation and presented in association with the Historic New Orleans Collection.